to the left, let Diamond set it up for their next maneuver. Approaching Starfire, now Captain Kessler's command. All four pilots who assigned Tennessee will be broken up to 260 degrees as they perform the Diamond Aileron roll. Here's Captain Kessler.